Hi, this is Adam with KCE International School Cambodia. I'm back today to give you another helpful tip for studying English. Today, I want to talk to you about keeping a vocabulary journal. If you're studying in an English class, it can be very helpful to write down all the new vocabulary words you learn in one notebook with their parts of speech, like noun, verb, adjective, their meaning, and finally, to use that word in context. That means to write an example sentence with it that shows how to use the word. Having all of this information in one place can be very helpful when it comes time to study. Additionally, it can help you keep track of all the progress you make. Even if you're not studying in an English class, but you still want to learn English, keeping a vocabulary journal can work for you too. I know many of you are very busy with work or other studies, so I encourage you, when keeping a vocabulary journal, to set realistic goals. Even if it's only one or two words a day, you would be surprised how fast those words add up. I hope today's video tip has been helpful. Keep up with KCE's Facebook page for more helpful video tips like this. Thank you very much.